Welcome to our channel for snippets on unexplored places. Karnimatha houses thousands of rats. Yes, rats. And pilgrims make regular trips to Deshnak to worship these long-tailed rodents. The goddess Karnimatha was a part of the Kurin clan in her lifetime. She lived to be 150 years old and remained young and beautiful. After her death, she became a rat. The followers of the Kurin believe that once they die, they too will be reincarnated as a rat, and subsequently, when a rat dies, it will be reincarnated as a human again. Worshippers make pilgrimages to the Karnimatha Rat Temple, not only to worship the rats but to also heal their ailments. These rats never leave the temple, even though they are free to do so and are given a steady stream of tasty milk and treats. Thank you for watching the video. If you are new to my channel, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe to my channel. Further, visit our site Forum Genix.